What in the world is fishing structure? Well, fishing structure are the physical features of the lake or river that you are fishing, essentially variances in the depth or contours of the lake. These can be a subtle change over a long distance or a dramatic change under the water, which on a topographical map looks like this. Hope that demystified fishing structure for you. Want more fishing tips? Hit that subscribe button and I will keep them coming. All right, thanks.